You're gonna be 10 times more capable. But just still offers, it's got a good surface for both.
Yeah.
You know, it is a bit of a challenge in some areas for me.
I tell you what, it's doing good. I'm telling you.
I wouldn't go straight down like
that. I hear you. Oh, I know.
This little bridge over here.
Yeah.
That's just a little bit beyond it.
Asking for it.
Yeah.
And these small ones ain't as, you know, tough as these bigger ones.
No, I mean, I just got straight access, so, no portals, but. I put on some taller tires to compensate for axle driving. But yeah, yours just steps over it. Just walk in the garden. Yeah, buddy. That was one very capable.
Thank you. Yeah, we can go over there if you want.
No, I want to go. I want to go up this space right here.
Okay.
But mine requires a little bit of hand
development. I got you. I got you.
So I'm allowed to.
I hear you. Right.
You won't have a problem. But I need to give myself a little bit of a boost in one little section.
Yeah.
Otherwise, this is a
nice.
Really nice. I'm just worried about here, and I just need a little bit to keep that front down.
Almost, that's nice though. Nice, man. That was a good job, Steve. That's all right. That was nice. Sorry about that, man. You got some good turning radius on that. What servo's in that? Got a lot of power.
Yeah, it does.
It's got a lot of power.
Right now, tires are not what we normally put on here. So they're getting a lot of body drag. So it's not the best.
Nice. This is another little
Oh yeah, that yes.
Required.
Because it's edgy with ours.
Yeah.
So I know.
Yeah, this one I already know what happens when I try to go down there. Mm-hmm.
About the one
nice. This is the first time we ever crawl together, Steve.
Yeah, no doubt, man. This is awesome.
Yeah.
You just picked that up recently, though, right?
What's that? This is mount?
This one.
Oh, yeah. Right last down. Week.
Last week.
And that thing already already prepped and ready to go.
Prepped and ready to go. I just did my wheels, tires, and inserts.
Mm-hmm. Yep, always basic things. Always
customized. Yeah. Yeah. I'm trying to watch my angle because I got this shot I had zoomed in, so I got to keep like a distance.
Yeah, no doubt.
Nice. Wow. Thank you.
Nice.
Was a good round with you, man. After I run a pack, if you're out here, I want to do this again. We could do the waterfall or whatever.
Yeah,
waterfall. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, that bail was $30 and it just clipped. You just moved the carbon fiber bracket up,
yeah.
And the bed locks in.
Yeah.
That's it. And it gave the perfect amount of weight in the rear, you know, so it wouldn't, before it was just a little tipsy when it was down. Man, that was fun.